Inno's battlefield is definitely Instagram, and this is because she had another argument on Instagram with Tebogo, and they were arguing about an episode that Tebogo posted on Citiy Girls showing Inno's journey of body transformation. Apparently, the two had an argument that Tebogo will post the episode once Inno is fully healed. But Tebogo went ahead and posted the episode, and now Inno is demanding Tebogo to take down that episode. Guys, please watch the following video.
Yo, guys.
Okay, we are not gonna.
Guys,
I'm not gonna be screaming
Tebogo
and shouting.
Agreed that
you have my number.
Have healed.
You have my number.
They will post the show.
No, that's not what
you have. My number yesterday.
We
I
shot.
Even
we
my
shot this show.
For you.
Okay, it's fine. I said I'm waiting for your lawyer data. We shot this show 3 weeks ago. We shot two episodes. The
yes.
first episode that you agreed on, when you're on that show.
Yes, but
we
agreed
shot,
that you guys
why
are
you shouting?
My,
I can't,
my body
talking.
When I've
I can't, I'm talking. I can't, I'm
when
talking.
When I've healed.
I can't, I'm talking. We as the production team,
did
we didn't
I sign
know that you're
anything?
Going to fight
did I sign
season.
Anything? Did I sign
you
anything?
You know, you went on camera. We even asked you when you were shooting.
I did.
How do you want
camera?
Your body
you
to be
to
shot?
My stomach. You didn't. You wanted to body shame me. It's always about
I
you.
I didn't. It wasn't
I didn't
about.
Know
I didn't do
feels.
That.
You've been bossed
guys,
how many times?
Guys,
you know,
Inno is an adult. Nobody put Inno in front of the camera to shoot this thing. Nobody did.
Yes,
Inno
but the
agreed.
Agreement was for me. For me, for
we,
you guys.
We
to
didn't
me.
Have that
you
kind of agreement.
Said,
we're supposed to release the episode, Inno. You're shouting. I'm not shouting.
Because
I'm
pissed,
a rational conversation with you
on Twitter. Because you, the Barbie doll, you, the Botox cream. You want to train
I've
because I was
myself.
Training.
The thing is that you can scream as much as you want. You are
delete.
Supposed to be my friend.
It's
you're supposed
to
talk to me
page.
Directly.
You guys can
you
post
knew
in
very
December.
Well. Guys, can you see that I'm trying to talk to this lady and she's shouting? We are not having
okay,
a rational
delete,
agreement.
Delete me. Delete me on your page, Tommy. I don't want to be showed.
But
this.
You can't call me Tommy on live when you are busy trying to fight me
okay,
on Instagram
Tebogo.
When you have my number.
Delete,
this is shallow,
me.
You know.
I have your number. I begged
friends
you yesterday
act.
How many
I
times
talk.
I begged you. I begged
you. Didn't,
you
didn't beg me. You are
speak.
Threatening me. You are threatening me. You've
delete
been threatening
my,
me. You've been trying to
me
bully
me.
You've been trying to say things to me. You've been trying to low-key blackmail me. I said I'm
blackmail
you.
Yes. Blackmail you.
Yes, you know. You've said a lot of horrible things.
I've said a lot.
And you know,
you
unfortunately, we've had a good friendship. We've had a good friendship, and now, as typical, you are going
Tebogo,
out
delete.
Again. And
Tebogo, delete my delete me on your page. That's all I'm asking you for.
You shot that thing very well. No,
we
nobody
said we're gonna
put
have
a gun on your
December.
Head.
Did I sign anything?
Did
delete
we sign anything
me.
About December either? You just upset
delete.
Because you're trending about
healing.
Gigi.
I don't
you're trending about Gigi
delete
and it came
off
out
your
wrong.
Page.
Initially, you said
delete
that you wanted to help other
page,
women.
Tebogo.
You
Tebogo
said that you wanted to help other women.
Page.
And you didn't want to help other women. Now, all of a sudden, because of the whole Gigi thing, you're upset that you guys are fighting
when
Gigi and you're trending
you
in the wrong
and
way.
You were
but initially, when you
woman,
shot this,
and
you
woman,
said
you
that you wanted to help other women.
You were bad-mouthing a married woman, saying a lot. I am ready to go there. I'm ready to go there. You were bad-mouthing and doing a lot of things to people. I was quiet. I'm ready to talk. Delete me on your page or else you will see Jokobita Nuka. Delete me off your page. Delete me off your page. Don't come here and you don't know what I'm going to say at 4 p.m. with live, with Popcorn Room. People must say this. I'm going live 4 p.m. with Popcorn Room. Delete me on your page. I'm still healing. I paid fucking close to 200,000 for my body. I don't need.
Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And I will keep on serving you with the best trending topics. Thank you for watching. See you on my next video.